Two up, two down for the Asheville Tourists here in the seventh. And here's Russell Wilson. It's even at nine apiece. It's a 10-5 lead for the Asheville Tourists. Eight of those runs coming in the top of the first tonight. The wind by Gouveia. The pitch, a swing and a foul. 0-1 the count. Gouveia ready. And the 0-1, here it is, a swing and a tap foul. Gouveia, native of Brazil. Grew up playing a lot of soccer with his friends, but picked up an interest in baseball from his father. Began to pursue it, went to the Brazilian Baseball Academy. Here's a line drive into left center field. That's going to be a base hit. Around first is Wilson. He holds on at first. Now they throw behind him. The throw gets away. Over in front of the Legends dugout, and Wilson goes into second base as Burnett retrieves the ball. Be an error. I believe Meyer made the throw from second base. So a base hit for Wilson. Then the error charged to Meyer as he threw behind the runner. And then Wilson on to second base. So he's there now with two outs. The batter is Tracy. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Tracy 0 for 3 tonight. Struck out in the first. Called out on strikes in the fourth. Grounded out to third in the sixth. Stretch by Gouveia. A look at second. Pitches outside for a ball. One ball, one strike. Gouveia said he and had to explain to his friends about his interest and the depth of his interest in baseball, because many of them, as you might imagine, in Brazil preferred soccer. Here's the 1-1. Pitch is outside. Two balls and a strike to count. A 2-1 the count to Tracy. Two outs in the inning. Gouveia to the stretch with the runner at second. The pitch, a swing and a foul. And that one hits up above the sweets on the first base side. Breeze blowing out toward left center. Fireworks coming up after the ball game tonight, and a lot going on through this homestand. Six more left on the homestand after tonight. Two balls, two strikes, two outs in the seventh. 10-5 Asheville as Gouveia goes to the stretch and pitches. And a swing and a miss. He gets him on strikes, and that's the inning.